The subject of this video is restroom service. And the first thing that you want to start with is a well-stocked cart. As you can see, we have hand soap, two varieties, the liquid and the regular bag, paper towels, toilet tissue, hand sanitizer, large and small bags, sanitary disposal, replacement paper, trap dusters, dustpan, broom, window squeegee, and its attachment, as well as your microfiber mop. And we have our microfiber towels. One is for touch points, one is for non-touch points. And we have our wet side. And of course we've got goggles and gloves. And we have cold mop for any body feces that we run into. Now, the primary purpose of the restroom service is that you go in and you correct any issues that are a problem. And that's removing body fluids, stocking, and sanitizing. So I'm going to go ahead and move this cart out in the quarter, and I'm going to place the wet floor sign on the restroom floor sign. In some cases, you cannot close the restroom. And in some cases, you can. So, for all intents and purposes, I'm going to glove up. Pre-washing both towels. And typically, the first thing that you want to check is your sock, of course. And I can visually see that the paper is good. In both of these. But what I want to bring to your attention is sometimes the paper tends to hang up. And if it does, then it's going to be usually around this spool. So you want to open that lever, this, and remove the paper that has wrapped around, and then you want to, let's say, and then you lined, which is pretty simple. We close. So I'll take a gander at the countermount soap dispensers, and I notice that we're missing one over here, so I'm going to notate that on a piece of paper before I leave, but we're going to start with, again, sanitizing the touch points. Is quartz touch points of the hand. It's going to be the door of your sanitary disposal hand. The top of that, otherwise the flush handle around the area of the seat covers, and then with the non-touch point towel, I am going to hit the toilet seat and maybe even the bowl. So we're just going to go through. We're going to do that. And while I'm in here, thank you. has been recently serviced. So, the tissue stock is good. Just want to get the surface. Looks clean to me. But, you know. It looks good, ladies. So I'm not seeing any spots on the window, on the mirror. I think that is something that is a defect in the mirror itself. So we're going to find out. Like, I need a plate. So I'm going to get a black one-off substance that's telling me that my blade is aging. So I didn't get that quite the way I needed it. Took care of the top of that. Now you can also use your blue glass skinning microfiber top if you have that. In this case, you don't have these two. Now one of the steps I skipped over is these countermount soap dispensers sometimes are going to be locked. So this is the key. Alright. And you can just put it in like so. Turn. Unlock. Pull your spout straight out, and then you would take your soap and then you fill it. Then you would return the spout back. Yeah. Ooh, a little soapy. was something. So I couldn't quite hold on to it. So I'm just wiping down the mess that I made. Any other lint or debris you will find in the port. As I said, I did not see the cemetery dispenser. All the tissue dispensers were stopped. Spring washer. I might apply the mop head because if you don't, you want to have drag. You don't want that. Causes you to overwork. The already open. And then I put down some disinfectant. Thank you. waste containers, any goes box, any paper collected. So I know this restroom is just service. Because we have zero paper in the sanitary disposal bins, all seat covers, a full, all the tissue dispensers are full, and all the paper towel dispensers are full. We have one out of the three soap dispensers full. The third one is missing a bottle, so I have to make a note to put over the rest. Service some restrooms.